We're working to get more information on an hours-long standoff in Clifton Park this morning. What we do know is the Saratoga County Sheriff's Office responded to Pineview Lane for what deputies called a report of an argument. A man was taken into custody. Deputies would not tell us whether any weapons were involved or if anyone was injured. Investigators cleared the scene and tell us that they will have more information later today.